Hi friend, welcome to Projection of Planes. Endeavour, the page number is 270. Today I am going to explain the one problem in Projection of Planes. The problem is 10. Draw a rhombus of diagonal 100mm and 60mm long. With longer diagonal horizontal, the figure is top view of a square of 100mm long diagonals with a corner on the ground. Draw its front view and determine the angle which its surface make with the ground. First, draw XY line. Next, draw the 100mm long diagonals. Next, give name A, B, C, D. Next, give the dimension. Draw the projectors from 4 points, that is A, A dash. Next, from B and B dash, B and D, that is B dash, D dash. From C, that is C dash. Next, join A dash, B dash, D dash, C dash, that is initial front view. Next, draw the second top view. The longer diagonal is 100mm and shorter diagonal is 60mm. The shorter diagonal is 60mm. Next, join A1, B1, C1, join C1, D1, join D1, A1. Next, draw the projector from this 4 points. First A1, that is A1 dash. From C1, next, take the radius, that is A dash, C1 dash. Cut this previous C1 projector from A dash center. Give name C1 dash. Next, join C dash, A dash. That is front view. Next, draw the projector from B1 and D1 and give name, that is B1 dash D1 dash. Next, the longer diagonal is parallel to XY. Rotate that vertical diagonal to parallel to XY. Draw the projectors from these 4 points, that is A1, A1 dash, B1, B1 dash. From C1, C1 dash. From D1, D1 dash. Join A1 dash, B1 dash. Join B1 dash, C1 dash. join C1 dash D1 dash, join D1 dash A1 dash. This is the final front view, final top view, that is A1, B1, C1, D1. It falls on horizontal plane. Next, A1 dash, B1 dash, C1 dash, D1 dash is the final front view, that is falls on vertical plane. In this question, draw its front view and determine the angle which its surface makes with the ground. This is your question. Measure the angle of final front view, that is theta equal 53 degrees. That theta is shown this figure. Okay friends, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.